Good. Okay. I have the control.
Okay, you have your flight control.
Okay. You can take the hood off now, and I will just practice what you needed to practice. That's good.
Okay.
Okay, so what we're going to do now, you don't have to put the hood on. We're going to simulate coming in the approach. We're going to come straight in, runway 9, and then after 3 mile final, one engine is going to fail. We're going to continue on one engine for landing.
Okay.
Okay? You have the controls?
Okay, I have the
control. Go ahead, expect vectors, RNAV, runway 9, or Crystal River.
Okay.
To Julia, proceed, fly heading 330.
Heading 330. Should be ULIC.
Vectors.
Vector, cover.
Activate.
Activate.
Okay, fly heading 360 now.
Fly heading 360 now. I haven't used this for approach.
Huh?
I never.
Oh, HSI, okay.
Okay.
This is a VOR and a heading indicator combined. So this one is like VOR, you said the CDI, right?
Okay.
So approach course is 096, I believe. So we put this 096 about here. Okay.
Okay.
And this begins just like a CDI, I'll show
okay.
you.
Copy that.
Fly heading 360.
Fly heading 360.
For example, let's say that descend and maintain 2000.
Descend and maintain 2000. Okay.
Fly heading 330 for now.
Heading 360 now.
Okay, if I say to you fly direct to Mickey, we go here, Mickey, right? And we put direct, right?
Yes.
And the GPS said fly heading 028. You put 028 here?
028.
And that should maintain the needle center.
Okay.
Okay. And then you will turn to 028. Okay.
Turn to 028 now.
Yeah. Well, don't turn, I just demonstrated
oh, okay.
for you.
Oh, yeah.
You
yeah.
see that how it's
okay,
going
okay.
away? Because
sure.
you haven't turned. So that's what happened here.
Okay.
Anyway, fly heading 360.
Fly heading 360.
360, vector for final. And we load the approach again, vectors to final.
Okay.
And now you put the approach code is 094. So put 094.
Okay, like 094.
Descend and maintain 2000.
Descend and maintain 2000, okay. I go back a little bit more.
Okay, fly heading 360.
Fly heading 360. 2000.
Feet per minute is good.
Okay.
So you can set power should be about 17 or 18.
Okay.
Perhaps 21, 23 is good. Turn right heading 020.
Turn right heading 020.
You can look outside if you want because we're practicing BFR, so just so you get the idea
okay.
how it's going to be under the hood later on, okay?
All right.